that. Okay, I think that's it. Okay, so we've sorted the audio out now, so I can hear myself coming through on the other screen. So let's mute that one. Okay, all down. So we're going to be playing Long Dark shortly, so I am just going to pop you on, be back soon. I'm looking forward to as many people joining as possible, because I'm still trying to affiliate, and I need to get my viewing numbers up, so please do pop in and have a stay for a little while, or a lurk, don't mind. But let's pop you over to there, and I will be back in a moment, guys. Okay, guys, thank you for your patience, and we will be popping into the game now. And I just need to get myself sorted out. Okay, hopefully we're all ahead. Let's bring you round there. Okay. In the plane, what looked like an ex-wife, I think, Astrid, and she's missing, and we know she's alive. She's been able to using the camera on this one, guys, because I think it's nice to see the whole screen. So we'll see how we get on. Look at that, nice and red. Okay, can I steal my rifle? No. Okay, let's see if we've got anything else to talk about.
Where are
we? Head off.
Who was she?
You want to understand Lily's story? Man who fell from the sky?
I think I know enough about Lost to understand why you wanted her pearls.
Then take them to Lily.
Lily's still here? In Milton? Why didn't you say so?
Go find her. Take the pearls and give them to Lily. And then I can rest in peace.
Okay. We've got a new mission in town, guys, so looks like we'll be sticking around for a bit longer. Okay. Okay, let's have a little look and see if we can find Lily. I've got a feeling she's probably going to be in the graveyard, to be honest. What did I say? Graveyard. Thank you.
Too heavy.
Okay, easy. Behind you. Over there I can see, so we'll pick those up. Yeah, we're talking. Trophy, thank you for popping in.
Hope nobody needs this anymore. This stuff will come in handy. Should be good to drink.
Water, yes. pillow. I'd love a pillow. Oh, we can rest with bed. Granola bar.
I can always use more food. Could end up being useful. Never been so hungry in my life.
Stop. Okay, so Mr. Trophy, you're saying I'm a little bit quiet. That's probably because I'm a little bit further away from the microphone. So let me just readjust. Okay, hopefully that's better. Let's continue. Did I want to so ahead. Cotton scarf, okay. What was the other item that we had? A ragged. Okay, let's have a look and see if we can fix that. Let's go back by the fire. And we'll try and fix that whilst we warm up. Let's see if I can find it. Mittens. Oh, I'd really want to do the mittens actually. Actions and repair. Okay, so off we go. We are fixing our mittens. We're new fleece mittens now, so we can put them on. They are on. That's nice. That's good. What was the other thing? The hat. So, somewhere in here is a... Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay. A hat. But we run out of cloth now, guys, so we'll have to wait to do the hat in a bit. There is a bed here we can sleep. So let's go outside and find... See if we can find... What we are looking for. Mm. This is a bit trickier. Can't see one there. Rabbits down there, guys. If I try and kill them, they'll just run away. Deer. Deer's one of those. So we haven't actually found the... Oops. Find this grave. Okay, that's fine, so I can adjust that. If you give me a moment, I will adjust it. In the meantime, we will cook marshmallows at the campfire. Okay, so hopefully that is better. And you can hear me better now. Much better. Okay, thank you very much for that input. We are going to add some... No, I don't want to put the fuel on. I'll put that on. I'm going to put the coal on, I meant, not the fuel. Okay. So. Oh, great, we can hack the chair off.
I need to find food.
No, you don't. You've got plenty. So there's nothing in here, so really we have got to go and search outside, guys. I'm really sorry, because I'm probably going to be running for my life scared of wolves. If you know me, you know I'm a coward and I prefer to run and hide rather than to fight things. Okay, let's have a quick look and see on the map. Okay, so we are here at the churchyard, so there must be something here. So we've just got to find the right grave. Right, so there's this one. No, in there. This one? No, it's definitely not Ryan. No. Not this one. Not that one. Okay. Okay. So, I think we've got to have a little look around. Maybe. Let's see if we can see anything that is over here. Love a spear or something. Okay, we're going to have something to eat, guys, because it's going to start winching at me again. Let's see what we've got. We've got anything really tasty. A new granola bar, I mean. Soda. Ooh. What have we got? Coffee. Okay. Okay, we'll have the peaches because they weigh a ton. There you go. We've got some crackers. They're still okay. Got that orange soda's not looking great. Let's drink that as well. I just feel like give us a little bit more food, don't we? Okay. Wish I could fish or something. Would be great. Probably can. There's no way I'm going to catch a deer because I'm just like encumbered already. Could catch a rabbit, but okay. Where is this gravestone we've got to find? Found something here, guys. It's like maybe orchard or something. Maybe there's trees there. A farm. Okay. A shelter in here. House. I don't know. Looks like it. It's our buddy is here. We're slowly working our way around, finding stuff. I have a look in here.
Holy shit. I think I can use this.
Yeah, we'll take everything. Thank you. I think that was a bit dramatic, that. Holy shit, but, could we have... Yeah. What else have we got here? Oh, a snare trap. That's cool. Firewood, unfortunately. Cardboard boxes. But interesting. That was interesting. I don't think we'll get this until we've. We're entering the vehicle.
Maybe a dead battery. I'm not sure I can carry much more.
No. He's still alive.
Use this.
Yeah, we could. That is a very good idea. I know we don't want a dress shirt, but you see, the thing is.
This will come in handy.
Yeah, the thing is we can tear it up for cloth, and then we can repair our hats and things. Okay, I think we've had a good look round in here. Quite a rattly old place, this. Okay. Back out into the cold. Okay. Let's go and have a look over here, because when we came here the first time, we really had a good look around the action.
Just like the tractor.
Doesn't matter, we can still search around. No, there's nothing in here. Damn. Back this way.
Soon.
No, you're not. You're fine. That's fine. I've got bandages.
Oh, come on.
Loads of wood around, so we're going to make a nice big fire in the church. perfect, but big enough to help us heat up. Inside. Right. Fire's still burning. That's good news. Right, we have got some fuel to put on, so let's do that now. Sounds like tea's ready. Yeah. We're drinking that right way down. Oh, that was nice. Okay. Let me have a little look. See what else we've got here. We can fix our mittens, can we? No. We'll harvest. Okay. What else did it ruin? Things up, and we're going to repair what we're. Let's have a look. Let's see now. What we need to repair. just the wrong right button there. Let's have a little look and see what we can repair then. So we need to get that's okay. Let's see if we can repair that one. Repair.
I could eat a horse.
Materials. Oh, never mind. Okay. Oops, I just dropped that back. I don't want to do that. Right, we're not. Food. Here somewhere. There they are. These chopped down with water because they're salty crackers. Those socks, and then we're gonna what were we gonna fix? We were gonna fix those mittens, weren't we? Mittens, where are they? Mittens. Okay. What's it like? It's been dark. Oh, it's been dark. Oh, campfire's burnt out. Right, okay. Okay. find a workbench. Anyway, why am I messing around with that? That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to... Okay. It really is pitch black in this game, guys, when you get in here. It gets dark and it's proper dark. Okay. Okay, let's right. I see my little ginger cat grumbling away there. Right, okay. We don't have enough fuel, so let's... see if we can get this going. Collect some more wood.
Come on.
Okay.
Turned out pretty well.
Right, let's move you around there a bit because I'm going to sit forward a little bit and okay. What's that? Oh, hi Goof. Hi Raiders. You just caught me skiving around the fire, actually. Hi Bob. Hi Winters. Hi Zedlicious. I think that is your name. Yeah. Sorry, I've got my glasses on and all. Hello everyone and welcome. We are currently looking for a grave that I can't find. So it's night time now and it is pitch black outside, so basically what I'm doing is just gathering stuff to burn on the fire until dawn. I can sleep until dawn, so it's not going to take long. So it's gone out. Okay, I did start it up again. Good. Okay, let's see if we can find some more stuff to burn on the fire. Yes, sorry guys, I know it's a church and all and we're burning all the books. But this is survival. Okay, make sure there's some more around. And I just got attacked by wolves as well, guys, so I wasn't very happy about that, because my health has gone right down and I'm hungry, I've got no food. Got some cans of soda which will quite see me through. Until then,
I would do anything for a drink right now.
Give you a drink in a minute. Right, okay, let's get this fuel added to the fire. break that down as well, and then we'll get on to... Yeah, we're going to burn the bench, all right? Yeah. I think there's a hole up there for smoke to go out already. Right, okay, let's get some fuel on this fire then. Unclaimed wood, there we go. Okay. Yeah, it comes ready made with a chimney up there. Right, oh look, something else to break.
Anything right now.
Okay, and we're gonna sleep, but we're gonna eat first and see what we've got food wise. Not a lot. Let's go down. Oops. Food there. So we're gonna. Ooh, not a lot. We've got loads of tea, but. Yeah, we'll drink the soda. And then we've got a can of soup there as well. Yeah, let's eat the soup. I could have cooked it, of course, and it probably would have been much better for me. Too late now. Right, okay, cooking pot.
Gonna need some antibiotics, some medicine.
Okay, so we're gonna have to do this. Because we're sick, because we got bitten by wolves. So this is super tough, this survival game. So you've got to think about everything. So every time you get an infection in a wound or anything, you've got to use antibiotics or this... I think this mushroom brew or something similar does some help. Yeah, it really is a great game if you're really into survival. And this is on medium setting, and I'm finding it quite tough. I think it's one of the toughest survival games you can attempt. But at the moment, we're playing through the storyline, so it's probably a little bit easier. Because we're doing the storyline, so... Right, let's... let us drink this tea. Okay, so... let's see what else we've got. Going for us. I think we're okay. Infection. We've still got infection. I haven't got any antibiotics. What else have I got that I can cook? This one as well, and then we'll sleep till morning, and then we can get back into town. Hoping this is going to cure my infection, because otherwise I'm screwed. Yeah, we can burn it all. Okay. Right, okay, let's drink this tea then, guys, and see if this... Drink it, have we drunk it? Has it done anything? No. Oh.
Damn it.
Hold on, what have I got there? Drink.
Yes.
No, I've still got an infection. Oh no. Okay, we're okay for food, so we're gonna sleep now, so I'm gonna see how we do. We need some rest, otherwise we're gonna get sleep deprivation. Yes, it is that serious, this game. Right, okay, so I've still... It's light now, thank goodness. I'm going to pick my cooking pot up. I'm not sure I'm going to make it back. I'm not sure I'm going to make it back, guys. Because of the wolves. But we will try. I'll just give it a save here if I can. Okay. Oh, the weather looks bad as well. I'm supposed to be here finding a grave. But there's simply nothing here. There's no grave here that belongs to Lily. Nothing. Okay. I'm going to head back into town. Nothing in there. Just down the road for a minute. But if we get attacked by a wolf, guys, we're likely to die. I'm going to run just a little bit. Taken to hiding in cars now. Well, we search the glove box, they're usually empty. But, you know. Can we leave out of that side? Oh no, I'm going to open the door into a wolf. Okay, we've got to do it, guys, we've got to try. To Mama's house, she better have some soup on the stove. Keep running. No, not the wall. Oh, that's alright. I think I'm okay, guys. For a moment. Gets. all that blood on the step before. Oh, she's got soup for us, guys. Homemade soup. Oh, yes. That was very nice. Okay. But what I'm more interested in is what's in the cupboard. If we've got anything in the cupboard we can use. So, let's have a look. No, not really. I thought I might have had some antibiotics in here or something, but no. I think it's all just... Haven't actually found the what we're looking for at the moment, but I was hoping to come back here to cure my ailments. Doesn't look like we're going to have any luck with that. So the only thing I can think about at the moment is if I have a search around and see if I can find some antibiotics. How did your stream go, Goof? Was it all good? We're gonna check in the glove box. Empty. Empty. Why does it always have to be empty? Why can't there be a snack bar or something in there? I've got a max level fish. Okay, and a bear saddle. Oh. Okay. I think there were some lockers in here. Right? Empty. I thought there was some that was... Oh, we can put stuff in there. Okay. I thought I've already had the safe and the deposit boxes. See if there's any that are locked. Okay. It was the game. It wasn't me. Thank you. Right, okay, so... No toilet water. Oh. I'll tell you what, in this game, that is like getting spring water down the toilet. Yeah, freezing breath only, yeah. Harvest. Okay. I think see where we get all our stuff from, so I'm gonna head back in here. So we've got an infection from a wolf bite, guys, so
Dad?
That's why we're having problems. Probably we need to find some. What's that? Trash can. Okay. I don't think I can get any of these guys open. No. Okay. That was a waste of time. Let's have a quick search in the houses, guys, and see if we can we've got something that's gonna save us in the nick of time. Getting really swaying now because we're getting so nearly dead, so we're just going to try and see what we've got that we can drink, and have we got anything we can prepare. Got cure the mushroom bruise, but it didn't do any good. Don't think I've got any now. Coffee. I'll make some coffee. We're really staggering all over the place now. McDonald's, yeah. That would be nice, wouldn't it? But yeah. Nothing else. I haven't got anything else, guys. There's nothing else I can do. There's nothing. Oh God, this is worse than being drunk. Take these because this is Mama's food. Okay, we're just gonna die, guys. Right in front of Mama. I think I saved it outside the church. I'm not 100% sure. But we will see. Right, okay. Just gonna go outside because it's probably gonna kill me off quicker and then we can restart. Hoping to run into a wolf to finish me off, but it doesn't look like I'm gonna have that much luck. This one, guys, in the church, so that will give us, that should give us enough time to find some mushrooms. Right, what have we got here? Warming up, okay. 4 hours, and then we're going to go and find some more mushrooms. Now I know there's nothing back at Mama's house. I think we're going to be here. For a minute to I thought there was something in here we could put our stuff in. Bear Grylls has probably done it. Yeah, okay. So guys in chat, have any of you played this game before? If you have, open ears for some chat, tips and hints and any sort of help. Sleep another couple of hours just because I think it might lighten up a bit outside. Yeah, right, okay. Let's go and find some mushrooms. We'll search the cars around as well because you never know. I'm not sure if I searched this car, but there might be something in the in here. Look, there's a flare in this one. That's nice. A couple of flares. We'll take those. Empty. Oh. Open visor. Nothing in the visors either. Right, let's go and see if we can find some mushrooms. They're usually on some like dead logs. There might be some up here. Right, I can't see any that way. Looks like there's a tree down across the road over that way. Back down here. I don't want to run into any wolves now. We'll give this one more try, guys. If we can't cure our infection, then we'll go back to... Oh, look. There's a whole other graveyard up here I just found. A bit more storyline, guys. So, yeah, we've got to put the pearls on the grey. Okay. I'll take those. Trophy, that's getting a bit dark now. I don't think this is the game where you can eat that sort of thing. I think we need to be back in the forest or 7 days to die or something like that. Yeah. Oh, we've been eating. No. Where? Where is it? Oh my god, there. No. Where is it? Can't see it. Right, okay. So.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Right, we've we've done our objective here, so there's no reason why we're hanging around. So I think we actually checked this. I'm just looking in this. This is where we usually find the mushrooms, on the tree stumps and things. So, I'm going to head up this way. Let's see if we can find any more of it.
Oh god, no.
Where is it?
Goddamn freezing.
Okay, we've succeeded in running and cowering in the church and hiding from the wall. Right, I need a cooking pot anyway. Right, I've got nothing else I want in here. I'm just trying to check just again quickly, just in case I missed any food. No, okay. Heading back, and on the way we will be looking for
I'd eat snow if the hypothermia wouldn't kill me.
Mushrooms. Oh, we're really cold as well. That's no good, we're not going to get anywhere. Start the fire up because we can't head out with no heat. Sometimes your fire starting doesn't work as well, guys. So it's like,
come on.
Yeah, come on.
Come on.
It's like adds to the.
Did it.
Adds to the hardness of the. Right, let's put these on. Of the actual game. I think you've got one match left and you've got to light a fire, and is it going to light or isn't it? Right, okay. Let's get that heat going up. It's going up by triples in the corner there, so that shouldn't take too long.
See yes. Light.
That was the first episode. Light. First episode we played, Goof was giving me a hand and we couldn't even light a fire. It took us ages to work that one out, I feel. And it was something really simple. But as you go with some of these games, you start the game and you're not given any tutorial or anything, so it was a bit like starting Ark for the first time as well. Yeah, I remember that. Okay. I don't think this is going to work, guys, so do you know what I'm going to do? I am going to let's just have a look quickly. I'm I think I'm going to reload this one, guys, and then head and do straight to where we're heading. Okay, so obviously I need a drink, so let's do it. Okay, so let's get a drink. Our famous old toilet water. Okay. Now let's see if we can crack the safe without getting the code. We did it last time. We just got a third one to do. Hey. Oh, I thought we did it. Yeah, search safe. Yeah, no, no. Do it again. I don't know what went wrong there. Right, okay, off we go. Gonna go slowly around here, guys. See if we can get this safe open. Oh no, I missed it. Right, okay. Here we go. This time for sure. Yes. Oh. Thank goodness it didn't make me do it again. Oh, a stack of papers. A book.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Cash. Well, that wasn't really worth it. Okay. All of these are empty. Okay. Okay, so back to Mama. Let's get rid of some of this. think we're already as much. Sorted as we can be. Drink the salty, or eat the salty crackers, and then we'll drink some water to fill us up. Right. Okay, so. What's the last thing we were doing?
I managed to get into the bank, and...
Did you find it?
Here's the safety deposit box you asked for. I still don't...
Shh. Please, give me the box.
Jewelry? I don't understand. You said this would help me find her.
It will. Outside her, it will.
I need to find my friend. Do you think you'll be okay here by yourself?
You've done more for me than you can know, Mackenzie. These pearls were my lilies.
I didn't come across anyone in a farmhouse or bank that seemed like a lily.
Lily was... It doesn't matter.
Did you get confused? In your foggy gray memories? Maybe you thought Lily and my friend were the same?
I'm sorry. I can't... I thought I was helping you.
It's okay. I don't think you're in any danger anymore. You should have enough supplies to last a while now. I'm sure help is on the way.
Now that I have her pearls.
You know, this is survival situation, guys, you know. I'll just take all the food and leave the old dear.
What?
I know, I'm cruel.
Sorry, I don't understand.
I needed the pearls to remember her, but now you can take her things. Upstairs, in her old room, her climbing gear, her maps. They can help you get out of Milton. The path through the mountains.
You mean there's another way out?
Yes. My Lily was a climber. That's what happened. She... Never mind that. Take the rope, the map, follow her path. It'll lead you out of Milton and deeper into the mountains, north, towards Perseverance Mills.
Okay. If you're sure. Thank you.
Now lead me to my memories, outsider. Go out there and find your friend. And don't stop to think about Milton or Greymother again. We're of the old world. This new world is for the strong to survive.
Okay, we'll just run to a new chapter now, new objective, so up to Lily's room.
Go.
Okay, so then we good boots, and then which gets rid of the old one. So then, not very heavy. Okay, so let's see if there's anything. Okay. Quantum fuel we need. We need these, they don't weigh much at all. We need that. We need that. It's closing, closing, closing. Newspaper. Clothing that's not equipped in there.
Was she?
You want to understand Lily's story? Man who fell from the sky.
I think I know enough about Lost to understand why you wanted her pearls.
Then take them to Lily.
Lily's still here? In Milton? Why didn't you say so?
Go find her. Take the pearls and give them to Lily. And then I can rest in peace.
Okay. Right, so we've got to get back to the church. Now we know where that is. It's going to take us long. So we're going on the way, we're going to try and collect some mushrooms, guys, and see if we can find some of those. We're pretty set up, we're pretty warm. I don't want to run into any wolves, that's the thing. Only some there. What a good find. Oh, try again. Right. Oh, I think I just dropped it. I don't want to do that. Take. Okay, that's good. That's two. Right. Keep an eye out for wolves. These flares, if you remember, the flares were in
What have we here?
Was there anything in there? I can't remember. No. Okay. We can leave now. And grab a few bits inside the church.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
So there was some stuff in here. Food, I think. Yeah, waste mitts.
That'll come in handy.
And, okay. I think there was some food on this side. Soda.
Can't have too much water.
Okay, we're still warm enough, guys. Matches.
Hope nobody needs this anymore. We're going to get out of here now and back to Mama. So, yeah. I don't know where the wolves are, so I need to
anything in that car, so I'm not going to go there. I'm going to go back the way we came, guys, through the back here. I think it'd be easier to... get round here. Without getting spotted by the dreaded wolves. She says, probably walk round the corner straight into one. That'd be just my luck. Right. Where are we? Oh, look. Mountaineering boots. Where did they come from? Okay, we did it.
I found Lily, your daughter.
We did it, guys.
She has her pearls now.
They were the last gift I gave her on her 16th birthday.
Oh, she was only little, 16.
She wanted to leave Milton, to be free. She had grown up here in the mountains, a climber. She wanted to leave, to summit all the tallest peaks on Great Bear. I was afraid to let her go. Fought bitterly. And she left. She died out there in the mountains, in the wilderness.
Oh.
Losing a child is...
it's like losing your own life. You have a kind heart, Mackenzie. But it's a heavy one. Go. Find your friend. Use Lily's climbing gear and her map, and maybe then her death will feel so empty.
Thank you. I'll come back for you.
You've done a lot for me, Mackenzie. I won't forget about you.
Guys, I'm going to finish the stream here, so I just wanted to say thanks for Goof for the raid, and thanks for everyone for joining me on my stream and on my little journey, and thank you Mr. Trophy for getting my audio right for me at the beginning of the stream. Thank you so much. So I'm going to try and send a raid to someone. So stick around, guys, because we're going to go to McGain's. I don't know what he's playing, but he's normally playing things like Phasmo or Resident Evil type games, you know, so something sort of a bit dark or horror, but we will go and see. So give me a moment, guys, and I'm going to try and sort this out. We'll see what we can do. Okay. Sort this out for you, bear with me. Right. Let's just find the channel here. Okay, so it looks like he's doing a story based game, guys. Thanks very much for joining me today, and I hope you enjoy McGain's stream. He's really good, really chilled, and quite funny. So thanks very much, and I'll just say goodbye.